Hey, I'm Zach Thomas at Cornerstone Sessions. I'm going to play the first song off my EP. It's about drinking away your sorrows and other stupid things, and it's called Beers Over Tears.
Phone to my friend, he said to see someone. And I said, I don't know. This place brings bad habits. What am I to do? Complicated, I'm intoxicated. Let's drink some wine and forget this anyway. Shall we be friends? Oh no, shall we forget each other? When I said, shall we be friends? Oh no, shall we forget other? On the phone to my friend, and he said to leave someone. I said slow and steady. Let's start over, talk about places you've been before and I've been before. I said, let's start over, talk about places you've been before, I've been before. This place brings bad habits. What am I to do? It's complicated, I'm intoxicated. Let's drink some wine and forget this anyway. Shall we be friends? Oh no, shall we forget each other? When I said, shall we be friends? Oh no, shall we forget each other? I'm on the phone to my friends.
Okay, this next song, it's about find what makes you happy, and it's called Clover.
You found your clover between the clouds and the sun, and you found a clover between the clouds and the songs and your love.
This next song is going to be an interlude to the song after, so it's going to be two songs in a row. First one's called Getting Lost, and the next one's called Lost. This one has quite a few meanings to it, both about the urge to go travelling and getting lost within doing something that you do. It's quite a difficult song for me to play, so singing won't be on to par, but here you go. Thank you. Thomas, and that was my session at Cornerstone. Thanks for watching.